But now I feel to ask more and more questions. Behavior. Before the workshop, I could not control my anger. It used to be like if someone said, "You are for no use." I used to say, "You duffer, you idiot," and so on. After the workshop. But after the classes, I understood that if the other person is fighting, it's better to ignore it. Example, like Ganesha said, a mother-in-law was fighting with the daughter-in-law. But then the daughter-in-law took water in her mouth and could not speak. So the fight stopped. I wanted to be an army girl. After the workshop, I want to be a farmer.
Fine.
After the 7 days of the workshop, I enjoyed a lot, and I will miss all of you.